see you because I saw someone trying to get your number. You didn't see them. Anyway, I think I need to get into a better position to make sure that you stay still. Sticking up for her. She really was just gonna give you a shave. No one is going to shave you. No one else is going to touch you. Apart from me, okay? I don't know, you've probably missed me more, and that's why you almost got tricked into giving your number out, because you missed me so much and you were just feeling confused. But I'm here for you now, okay? You're not alone anymore. You'll have to get them to drop my restraining order. But I know the games you like to play, and always in denial. No one gets you like I do. Right. Let's get you comfy. Thank you. confused and lose your way now. You know, you've got to be nice to me now, because I could easily just cut you. If you were to say anything mean. So just say sweet things to me. Tell me how much you want me. Tell me that you want me to stay with you tonight. Tell me. You want me to stay with you tonight. Tell me you want me to stay with you tonight. Say it. Good. See, it's so easy. I'm not the problem. You are. Everything so negatively, and all I'm trying to do is take care of you. Make sure you're looked after. No matter what, you're looking great already. Let me clean that up for you and get your skin feeling nice and soft. Guilty conscience because you gave your number out. See, you're the one that does the stupid things. You're the one always trying to upset me. And I'm the one that's constantly trying to fix it. I'm the one that has to keep forgiving you. And I do because I know that we belong together. Let me get you a towel. Don't you move. I didn't tie you down this time because I just got comfy here. So you can't. Once I get up off you, you can move, so don't move. And I'll clean you up nicely, okay? Hey! You were about to run, weren't you? Well, I couldn't find your towel, so I'll just use your best jumper. Since you were gonna run, I'd have to take this off. And I'm gonna be as rough as I wanna be right now, because you really know how I'm the one with a restraining order. And you're the one that's out of control. I just asked you to stay still for a minute. Shaving foam. I'm going to clean you up. No, you'd rather look a mess and run about. You know, it would only be more dangerous if I caught up with you. You hear me say that? You don't quite get it. But forever and always, I'll be here. Crazy girl from the barber starts calling. I'll be here to hang up or send her a nasty message or two. Don't worry, you won't have to deal with her nonsense. You've got me now. I saw her with a nice tight pencil skirt, short. I saw you look at her legs, so here's my legs. Get used to them instead. Or I'll make sure you never see another leg. Thank you. you sleep talking in case you say any girls' names in your dreams. I'm not stupid. What's this? Another girl's hair? Well, it's not mine. You didn't exactly let me, but you let me force you to be shaved. Same thing. You know, it's been lovely to see you. I really did miss you. And I really was heartbroken when you came.